Hospitals are in danger of getting full again because of the threat of the Delta COVID variant. As early as now, the Private Hospitals Association of the Philippines, or PHAPI, is expecting an increase in COVID-19 patients in Metro Manila and other areas that have detected the more transmissible variant.
So far, the hospitals are coping with the number of cases, but we don't know, kasi medyo ang trend tumataas talaga eh. So even here in Region 4, tumataas din. In National Capital Region, tumataas din ang order. So we're awaiting kung ganun kabilis ba ang magiging trend for the Delta variant. Hopefully, hindi naman.
Degrano said hospitals were able to meet the target allocated beds for COVID-19 patients. But the problem lies with the shortage in healthcare workers.
No, after the SARS last April, siguro may around 5-10% pa na nabawasan yung ating healthcare workers. Primarily, siguro yung iba lumipat na sa government, yung iba nag-rest naman. At yung iba siguro, they are preparing to go overseas. Now we are waiting naman kung at least yung 5,000 newly licensed nurses are going to apply. Sana mas maaga na. And then we will try to admit all of them para naman mapalitan yung mga nurses natin.
Private hospitals are also complaining about the lack of funds, partly because of PhilHealth's failure to settle claims. PHAPI said that only 4% of private hospitals nationwide have received the reimbursements from the state insurer.
We are expecting na wala sana madelay yung payments ng PhilHealth dito sa aming mga COVID patients. Yung problem sa medication, yung sana naman yung supply ng meds natin, ay tuloy-tuloy, And then oxygen naman so far, okay. And then yung other kinakailangan nila na mas mahal na gamot, ay sana hindi magkaubusan.
With these challenges and the threat of another possible surge, PHAPI has warned that they may no longer accommodate additional COVID patients.
Marating na sa point na nagiging almost full na sila, minsan maraming waiting. So talagang medyo ini-screen na nilang mabuti ngayon ang mga kukunin nila. And then yung mga, of course, yung mga asymptomatic and mild symptoms, pinapasa na lang muna nila sa isolation facilities.
But so far, the health department said that the current healthcare and ICU utilization rate nationwide are still at low risk. The DOH also clarified that there are no signs of an upcoming surge yet in NCR, despite the rising cases in the capital. Metro Manila is seeing a 19% increase in its two-week growth rate and its average daily attack rate, which is already at moderate risk. The health department vows to continue monitoring the increase in COVID-19 cases. Reporting for News 5, Jen Calimon, We Are One News.